Are you looking for the best wall chaser? In this video, we will break down the top 3 wall chasers on the market. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. At number 1, CS Unitec EMF150 Wall Chaser. The EMF150 makes it easy to cut two parallel grooves up to 46mm wide. It comes with a 20-amp high-performance motor that offers the most power in its range. It features two parallel blades that make it easy to mill a channel in masonry and concrete walls. The 2200-watt motor is one of the most powerful you'll find in a wall chaser. Also, the EMF150's vacuum hood is optimally closed to prevent dust from reaching the parts responsible for the tool's cutting function. Additionally, you get a closed vacuum hood for optimal collection of dust, easy fragment removal and efficient flow of air. At number 2. Metabo MFE40-60404-0620. This Metabo wall chaser comes equipped with a small angle grinder that is designed with a no-dust extraction. The small SDS hammer inside the Metabo wall chasers is perfect to work efficiently. The Metabo wall chaser is a perfect choice for all those looking for a high-quality machine with great features. The wall chaser has a sturdy construction and can assure you a long service. The motor is well-designed and is capable of removing a lot of material quickly and efficiently. If there is dense concrete and you are making a single deep pass with the motor, you will not struggle to perform the task. The machine also comes with a highly efficient LED light on the side that can help to warn you of overload. It comes with a dust extractor, which means it is optimized. The machine doesn't require you to use any adapters, and it can handle the dust created by the chaser with ease. The low-friction non-kink hose is 4 meters long. This can help you to get the chaser close to the ceiling and still do the rest of the operation in peace. It comes with plenty of power and is equipped with a 1700-watt motor. The motor has a lot of power and can turn 2 or even 3 grooves during the operation. It can cut up to 40mm deep and can allow you to cut and drill into sturdy walls. At number 3. Jian Ya Na CNC 6538. Jian Ya Na CNC 6538 Wall Groove Cutting Machine is powerful equipment that comes packed with a fast and automatic grooving wall tank. It is suitable for one-time molding and can a lot of time and effort. The wall chases can be cut and cleaned quite quickly, and you will not need any auxiliary tools or another process for it. The groove depth and the cutting process can be controlled randomly too. The best thing about the groove depth is that it can be adjusted according to the user's requirements. The weight of the groove cutting machine is 4.5 kilograms, and it can deliver 220 volts for completing the process of wall chaser cutting. If you set an angle of 90 degrees, it can also be cut. The Jian Ya Na wall groove cutting machine has a maximum width of 40 millimeters while the maximum depth is 45 millimeters. The vacuum suction nozzle is 360 degrees, but it can rotate into different angles while handling different operations. The built-in cooling system makes sure that the machines don't heat up and protects the user from getting into an accident. The maximum slot width happens to be 40 millimeters, while the idling speed will be 6500 RPM, which is massive. The machine can deliver an overall power of 4000 watts.